Cape's defense was the star in last week's 7-0 win at Gray, and shutting down offenses is a source of pride for the Capers.
It's always been tradition. Last week we watched a video about it from about 9 years ago. So it's always been something about Cape football, and we're just happy to keep it going.
We have a strong set of backs, so teams don't like to throw on us.
Cape's benefited from 4 seniors joining the team this year, including quarterback Jack O'Rourke.
We have 4 first-year guys that filled in starting positions, so the chemistry is going together really well, and just it's kind of bizarre to have that unique of a situation coming together so well.
Yarmouth has a weapon in kicker Andrew Beatty, who's almost made a 50-yarder this year. He can pretty much kick a field goal from anywhere.
Set, hut. Hut, go.
We're a 6-0 team because this year, as opposed to last year, we have a lot better team chemistry. And not only do we work better as a team together, but we're sharper, we play harder.
Senior class been together for 8 years, 9 years. Great mesh, a lot of gelling. Team's looking really good.
Yarmouth is 6-0 for the first time in 4 years. And like the Capers, play some mean defense. And the center of the game plan this week, stopping Cape's quarterback.
We got to focus on keeping him contained, keeping him in the pocket, and getting our defensive line after them.
Doing a lot of game prep specifically for teams, especially defensively. I feel like our defense has been really solid this year. We've had some really good game plans.